Sunday morning, miss you woke up fighting mad. Bitch, any morning, on and on by the time my head. And by Tuesday, you can see that girl's good and gone. Then Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive, cleared my mind, ended up at a shell on I-35. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with it. Well, they were a waste of time, oh, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, 1 4 day, 3 night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. I ain't gotta see my ex future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains pours. Now she was sure was real quick, but to apologize when she heard about my newfound look on the FM now. And it's crazy how lately now it seems to come in waves. Part of what I'm putting death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving was the only logical reason that I got the last spot in a Hooters parking lot. The waitress left a number on a check with a card. Picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call. I only spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle. 4-wheeler and 3 free passes. Me and 2 of my buddies to play around and golf. So I ain't gotta see my ex future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains it pours. When it rains it pours. Well, I've been on the hill of a redneck road for 3 weeks now. And it all started on the day she walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket. Bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with it. Swore they were a waste of time, oh, but she was wrong. That was call number 5 on the radio station. 4 days, 3 nights, beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. I ain't gotta see my ex future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains pours. When it rains pours. When it rains pours.
Little Luke comes for you. See y'all at the next show.